before we get into the meat of the video, we wanted to introduce ourselves. My name is Somia Bookputnam, and in this video, you'll be hearing three voices, including my own. And that includes Shreya Thota and Ananya Bookputnam. In the dance video you see at the end, Shreya is wearing the red shirt, I am wearing the black, and Ananya wears the white shirt, which is actually the person you want to follow if you want to follow along for the dance, since she's doing the modified steps. So just to introduce ourselves, we're freshmen at Vista Del Lago High School here in Folsom, and we can't wait to be volunteering at the Cardiac Wellness Program here at Sac State, and we can't wait to work with you.
Bharatanatyam and Bollywood are the two main dance styles we incorporated into our dance. Bharatanatyam is a form of classical Indian dance that originated in the Hindu temples of southern India. Bharatanatyam involves coordinating complex footwork with hand gestures and facial expressions that is often used to tell a story. It requires hand-eye coordination and stamina, and can also build strength in your arms and legs. Bollywood is a dance form that combines other Indian dance styles like Garba and Bhangra, and has also been influenced by Western styles of dance such as hip-hop and jazz. Bollywood dance is the main dancing style seen in Indian films. It too also requires some hand-eye coordination, flexibility, and balance.
There are many benefits of dancing, some of which include building strength in your arms and legs. One can develop this in dancing by holding difficult positions for prolonged periods of time. This is very important as you need to have the strength to pick yourself up after you fall and support yourself. Another benefit of dancing is stamina and endurance. Due to each song that people typically dance to being 5 to 7 minutes long, requires a lot of stamina to be able to be active through that entire time period, which is a great skill that you can develop through dancing. Another benefit of dancing is flexibility. Many dance moves require flexibility, and that can help you a lot in your daily life. A fourth benefit of dancing is balance. Balance is important to prevent falling. You practice and develop better balance in dancing by knowing the way to shift your weight through various moves. There are many other benefits of dancing, and it's a very enjoyable way to stay active and fit in life.
Jage re manma emotion jage.